Hello, lovely people. I'm Michał Kalibrix from Tantra Movement, for those who don't know me. So now I will speak about the very crucial realization, what it's very essential for our life. I think you can use it as a best advice in your life. We all remember beautiful moments in our life. For me, the best moment, what I love to repeat again and again, it's seeing heaven in the eyes of my beloved, see her happiness and knowing that I'm contributing into that. I'm influencing this, I'm co-creating this happiness, and this is part of my gift. Feeling this in her, especially after lovemaking, sometimes after doing some other things, of course, I love those moments. I feel great. Also, if I give the workshops and I feel that in my participants, that's what the best afterwards. I love it as well. Your happiness is my happiness. So those moments, but also like the other moment, like enjoying the beautiful of Koh Phangan and snorkeling and looking under water and seeing paradise and looking above the water and seeing beautiful mountains, jungle, island, paradise, rocks. It's wow. We all have all these beautiful moments, and what I would like to pay attention for you, all those beautiful moments, they all pass. And when we would experience them all the time, maybe they would not be so beautiful anymore. So yes, be aware about that everything passes. So don't get attached, enjoy, find a way how to do it. We teach you how to make love for hours, and you get this beautiful energy, you gave this beautiful energy. So find a way how to achieve those moments more and more, move to the places where you can feel those moments more and more, to be in heaven, to create the heaven on earth for yourself and for all people around you who you shine with your energy to. Go for it, but don't get attached. Know that we are living here on this planet, and everybody, the best masters, the best teachers, the best, whatever, they have down moments. And yes, those moments, they happen in life. That's life. So that's another part of the coin. And we all remember, even in the best moments of our life, everything goes smoothly and so, and then someone died. And then we feel like, whoa, or something happened. Maybe you broke your heart or anything. And then we feel down again. Those moments, they also pass. Remember about that. Don't dwell into the pain. Release the pain once, good and forever, as much as possible. Go into grieving and so, but don't stay there. Don't dwell into depression and so on. Know that all of it will pass if you do not get attached. And then there will be good moments. And to support yourself with the good techniques, good moments in this meeting. Yes, you can choose some stabilizing moments, with not heaven and not maybe the hell, but they are the earth with Gandhi, like meditation. I do the snorkeling, you know, it helps me a lot. Remember that all it passed, learn how to deal with yourself in the bad moments and don't stay there forever. Support yourself with the people who support you. So that's what I want to share with you. Everything passed. That's the Buddhist influence of me living on that island. Don't get attached, but enjoy the moment. Enjoy the moment and go for those moments. Learn how to go for those moments. Go for the best life, what you deserve and what you're gonna get. Go for it. Enjoy the happiness, the way, not the goal. Yes, enjoy the unconditional love as a path, not as a goal. Because when you put some goals, you might get disappointed.